U.S. Chairman of Joint Chief of Staff Joseph Dunford paid a visit to Israel on Thursday, saying the strong alliance between U.S. and Israel is necessary amid the instability in the Middle East. Israeli Defense Minister Moshe Ya'alon called the United States Israel's strongest ally. Israel is a top recipient of financial military aid from the United States, receiving around $3 billion U.S. dollars on an annual basis.